Oh. I meant to do that before it connected. Well, currently you were broadcasting to thousands of people. Yes, over the Twitchternet. Hey, them too. All right, we'll choose names here in a minute. Yeah, I gotta give you the join shit first, though.
Let the riffing commence! Head to rifftracks.game
right,
to enter your room
code is PFLJ. What else did you have up there? Oh, well, it'll show it probably in the full menu, just in the pizza mode, because mine isn't your moth. Mine's your mother. most deaf. Waiting for the game to be started. So, now here's a question. Should I show the room code and leave it running on Twitch for a while to see if we get randoms showing up? Or... okay. Alright. Because after the game starts, they will they'll still see it up in the very top, so I don't know if they could drop in while we play either, so... Okay, so actual popular streamers like previously recorded would have had like a long line. Right. Like Jim Carrey? Oh, I was gonna say like in 23. Was it 21 or 23? I did it. I did it correctly. Hey, that's fine. It was me, not you. I didn't have to defend myself against another human. That's a win for me. Undercutters. No, seriously, what toppings did you order? He's just taking it out of a tackle box and tossing it on a fucking raw pizza. God, there was some stupid ass shit on when we were growing up.
Hey, Tom Green
is brilliant. He is. When you think of what is it? When you think of people being subverting expectations is the term everybody wants to use. But Jesus Christ, that's the nonsense of somebody running up and trying to make a pizza for cheaper. Oh, wow. All right, I'm going to start the game. You ready to riff?
Hello, aspiring riffers. In a movie clip will play. Every clip has a spot to write your own joke, or riff, as we call it.
I know how it works.
A randomly assigned riff from one of our own professional comedy professionals. At a slight
I am a comedy professional.
Everyone's riffs are played back, and you vote for your favorite. At the end of all the rounds, the player with the most points wins.
Teresa?
Round one.
Maybe that's your mother's name.
It's 9 o'clock. Won't you call tonight?
You've seen the clip? Now enter your riff.
It's 9 o'clock. Won't you call tonight?
After a busy day of sitting staring weirdly at me.
It's 9 o'clock. Won't you call tonight?
The Cialis wore off hours ago, Grandpa.
It's 9 o'clock. Won't you call tonight?
My clit is about to fall off. I need some space.
Here we go again.
It's basically a choose between you or the robot. You're gonna get my vote.
Yeah, well, that one was Bill Corbett that did it. So we're actually ripping against the pros. Waiting for the slower players to vote. Is that like the slow in the brain? Are they insulting them? Oh, last night I got to play. Well, who was it? Fuck, Mr. B Natural, my character down there. What are those?
Round two.
Benedict, this is the last time I'll tell you to be on time for class. Now take your seat.
It's go time, Mama Jama. Enter your rip now.
I just choose riff for me. Cause fuck that egg bullshit. So I'm taking a gamble. We should limit ourselves to one or two of those a play session. Riff for me. We should put a limit on those so we don't just heavily lean on that.
This is the last time I'll tell you to be on time for class. Now take your seat.
Don't make me get the whisk.
All right. That's good.
Benedict, this is the last time I'll tell you to be on time for class. Now take your seat.
South Park has changed a lot over the years.
See, I was going to make a South Park joke, and I was like, no.
Benedict, this is the last time I'll tell you to be on time for class.
So I'm now glad Mike did it for me.
These eggs aren't going to scramble them.
Bruh.
Cells.
Oh, the South Park one wasn't even for me. It was the Don't Make Me Get the Whisk. That was the for me. Them bruh cells. I like it. That should be a shirt. People would be so confused by it. Yeah. It's kind of genius.
Simply stunning work. The riffs just keep on coming. Well, time for the next round.
Out of the two of us, you would be the bottom.
We are going to be friends. You and me.
Okay. Take a deep breath and enter your riff. We're all waiting.
We are going to be friends. You and me.
No, my new best friend. Do not use me as lumbar support.
We are going to be friends. You and me.
I want to see other people.
We are going to be friends. You and me.
Watch your mouth, you racist long-necked piece of dog shit.
Okay, we all had a good laugh. Now time to vote.
It says we can put sound clips in here, and I don't know how. Does it? I don't see that. Oh, okay.
Time's almost up. Might be a champion river.
Right? I don't think it does, and that's unfair. That's fucking somebody out of points. You start the whole Skynet uprising.
Tell me, Dina, does he take drugs?
It's that time again. Enter your riff now.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Tell me, Dina, does he take drugs?
A nice try, Dr. McGruff.
Tell me, Dina, does he take drugs?
What is he, a nerd? Of course he takes drugs.
Nice.
Tell me, Dina, does he take drugs?
No, just heroin and oxys, Dad. They aren't an idiot.
Got your favorite?
Hey, I'm fine with people's pronouns. Exactly. The daughter's woke and the dad isn't. He's obviously a square. The squaresies. Square, Dad, you live in Squaresville, man. You and your bitch wife. Don't talk about your mother that way.
We're all waiting.
Yeah, mom's a slag. Because people in the chat can vote. People that are watching.
Oh, I'm just so proud.
They might be. They might come. I did like
ready
that McGruff line, though.
Your friends?
That was good.
Here we go.
No, I'm sorry, but Gilbert won't be able to play with you boys till later this afternoon.
Time to bring the money. Enter your room now.
Gilbert won't be able to play with you boys till later this afternoon.
He died a couple of weeks back. It was all over the news.
No, I'm sorry, but Gilbert won't be able to play with you boys till later this afternoon.
His golf bag tested positive for COVID, and it's on self-quarantine right now.
No, I'm sorry, but Gilbert won't be able to play with you boys till later this afternoon.
But I'm totally open.
Got a favorite riff? Vote now.
Just for those of you in the future watching this, the whole thing about Gilbert died, and that was Gilbert Godfrey just died. There's a reference to that.
You saw my message to you about Norm, right? Yeah.
TikTok people, TikTok people. Looking good.
The cow moo was a desperate attempt at sympathy votes.
About
10.
Drugs? I know nothing about drugs.
Are you the next top riffer? Enter your riff.
I know who you are, you ass cunt. You're Torgo. From Manos?
Oh, yeah.
You ask about drugs? I know nothing about drugs.
Well, I know a ton about drugs, for I am the famous comedian and movie star Chuck Barron.
Jesus.
You ask about drugs? I know nothing about drugs.
Look at me. I am drugs now.
He's an African pirate.
Yeah.
I know nothing about drugs.
Then again, my mind isn't very clear right now. I'm on a lot of drugs, you see.
Time to vote.
Sorry.
Was that Mike or was it Kevin? And I want you to know, you said what you said about the exact same time I input my answer. So, or my vote. You said what you said about picking Mike or Kevin's, right as I was picking Mike or Kevin's.
Take your time. Just sit here quietly.
So nobody got points this round except for the robot.
Doing great there. Don't get cocky.
Wow. Gave him 1,000 points.
Round 7.
Peter! Look!
Are you the next top riffer? Enter your riff.
That bitch broke my surfboard.
Peter!
It didn't line up right. That's the problem. It should have been the riff while the guy was talking.
Yeah.
The materials in that board will gradually pollute the ocean.
Peter! Look!
I think we should close this whole beach down. Because Jaws reference, you see.
Time to pick the funniest riff. Vote now.
Because of the Jaws reference.
I mean, usually they're probably like, nobody is this wildly unpopular. Oh, that's a way better distinction. I mean, I papered a whole city once.
You're doing great!
Yes. No, leaflets.
Round 8.
About Jesus. Oh shit, see, that wasn't about us.
I wonder what Sybil's cooking up.
It's go time, Mama Jama. Into your rib now.
I wonder what Sybil's cooking up.
The meth lab exploded.
Come on, that retro music's not.
I wonder what Sybil's cooking up.
Jinx, both of you freaks. Owe me a coke.
I wonder what Sybil's cooking up.
She kicked it up too many notches.
Got a favorite nice. Riff? Vote that.
I was trying to think of a good, like, nose poke sound effect. Like, poke you freaks, boing, owe me a coke. It sounded like there was an awkward boner that happened somewhere there. I saw there's a slide whistle up. That could be used as a boner sound effect, too. I should have done that with the Cialis wore off hours ago.
Now would be a good time to vote. Well, would you check out the riffing skills on this guy?
Yes. Yes, they are. It did look like him. I don't think so, though.
He gets liver.
It's that time again. Enter your riff now.
Never.
I get suicidal.
She gets liver.
The fresh liver recently cut from our worst enemy.
Oh no! That's what I did!
She gets liver.
Just don't ask mommy who she took the liver from.
Her riffs are in. Time to vote.
You can easily vote for him, since it's the same. If, whichever joke you like formatted, whoever formatted the joke better. Ah, see, that's a good rule of thumb. Yeah, fuck you, Bill Corbett. I love you, Bill Corbett. You're my favorite crow, don't hurt me. I want to get your autograph at a con, and I know I'm going to tell you. I said fuck off once on a stream that nobody watched. I'm going to feel really guilty about it. Just don't call security over. Yeah.
Okay, riffers. It's the final round.
Hey.
Okay, take a deep breath and enter your riff.
Oh,
TikTok people, TikTok people.
I wish I knew how to use a calendar.
Cause this salad is still all wet.
I wish I knew how to use a calendar.
But I never learned to read.
I wish I knew how to use a calendar.
How to use a calendar.
Rocktober starts.
Time to pick the funniest riff. Vote now.
Before I vote, explain to me why the salad is wrong.
Instead of a colander, you see. Because she said use a calendar. You don't really use a calendar. You kind of do, but it's a. it is a gray area. Sitting there studying a calendar.
Well, I for one am impressed.
See, and it's a vote that I could have went the other way with it and possibly pulled ahead.
And the winner is.
Your mother!
Congratulations! Now, please join us. Oh, but I'm bump and I'm bump.
Squish.
I apologize.
Oh. Son of a bitch.
A coronet film?
Riff Tracks the game cast. The winner is your mother and Zindy the Swamp Boys, Fat Cock Dan. Oh, and the Spring Sprite was Riffbot. Would we like to play again?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. Yeah, I haven't gotten any repeats yet. Oh, no.
Okay, everybody. Hop in.
No. Just the talking car. I think I've seen this.
Time to bring the money. Enter your riff now.
Time to visit mommy at the cemetery.
Oh, come on.
Hey, we just said it.
Okay, everybody, hop in.
Come along, Rover. It's time for the big
sleep. You yell at me for that, and you're putting a dog down.
Okay, everybody.
I can't vote for yours. You're putting a dog down.
All his various personalities.
Here we go again.
I can't vote
to
for
vote.
Yours because yours was a callback to my joke.
Our spite for each other allows the robot to pull ahead and get an early lead.
We're
going to 20 more seconds, audience. Vota, vota, vota. Vota, vota, vota.
Take your time. I'll just sit here quietly.
You want me to? Yeah. You can,
well played, good riffer.
Shoulder bumpers. Try it.
Round two.
Down from there.
seen the clip? Now enter your riff.
How many seconds now?
Take your time.
Hey! Get down from there!
My wife isn't nearly clean enough. Get back in there.
Get a yellow helmet like mine.
Hey, get down from there.
You're supposed to be sucking my dick, goddammit.
Okay, wow, that's unsettling.
Now time to
vote. That male crying sound is very unsettling. We did it! I can't see it. No, because mine has a, since I'm the one streaming, it's got a different screen up. It's just a different screen for this.
Check out
during
the
vote.
High score on this one, people!
Yeah, I didn't vote for you because that was unsettling. Don't do the man cry anymore. If you want votes, don't do the man cry. Oh. Oh, fuck.
Time to bring the funny. Enter your riff now.
Okay.
The group?
Okay, but how fast are you, old man?
Only one.
Do you ever lag behind the group?
A Model T car accuses this kid of not being trendy.
Do you ever lag behind the group?
Leave me alone.
Got your favorite?
How am I gonna vote for yours? How in good conscience do I vote for yours? And how in good conscience do you vote for mine?
TikTok,
I love my friend.
TikTok,
I can't do
people.
It. god, the Rift Bot is kicking our ass.
Round four.
We're too late.
You've seen the clip? Now enter your Rift.
The bot is kicking our ass.
We're too late.
I pooped my loincloth.
I just put a random...
We're too late.
Anal sex is a blast.
Son of Hercules.
Son of Hercules.
We are too late.
Say, what's the short
the Cool Aid Man convention has already ended.
I've never seen that.
You've never seen Hercules in New York?
No. Sounds like a fuck you Friday. Wow. Oh yeah, it's the ancient, what was it, fucking Sumerian. Oh, I know, it's not Conan, but it's, that's, I'm linking everything to Conan. That type of sword and sorcery bullshit, yeah.
Well, look at this hot shot.
Your mother and fat cock. Hey, we finally
round
pulled ahead.
Five.
Jesus.
Well, what took you so long? Ice cream was melting.
Are you the next top riffer? Enter your riff.
It's not Leo Fong, right?
Oh, wait, sorry, great, these are for you.
Well, what took you so long? Ice cream was melting.
See this area here? This is where you put your wiener.
Well,
he poked it right at the right time, that's great.
Slower, Johnny, I didn't come yet.
The riffs are in, time to vote.
I don't get it. I don't know. I haven't seen any yet. Yeah, you're right. Cause, yeah, that's a hard question to answer, especially with their different.
Simply stunning work. Round six.
Don't be frightened. We are your friends.
It's go time, Mama Jama. Into your rip now. Take your time.
Don't be frightened. We are your friends.
It's my fault, really. I chose Nightmare Cars to be my friends, so fuck me.
Don't be frightened. We are your friends.
Man, I gotta lay off the atomic fireballs before bed.
Don't be frightened. We are your friends.
Automotive rollout.
Time to place your vote, fellow. Ripper.
Should I not vote for you because of the autocorrect?
They're supposed to say Autobots. And then made a fart sound because they don't have to transform.
I mean, you're on stream. You could have done it. That works. And see, I don't see what you're seeing.
We're all waiting.
That's what I see.
Well, I for one am impressed. Seven.
Yeah.
It isn't as bad as it looks or feels.
Okay. Take a deep breath and enter your rift.
It isn't as bad as it looks or feels
or tastes.
It isn't as bad as it looks or feels.
Just take a deep breath, Ronald. It will all be over soon.
It isn't as bad as it looks or feels.
Ah, when I gave my son the talk.
Shit, I like that one better than both of ours. Damn it. Do we vote for the robot again?
I already did.
Oh my god. And both of ours was a child molestation joke at the poor kid who just had an elbow scrape. It was really unwarranted, so.
Yeah, I mean, that's
2 minutes of the company.
Hurry.
That is not how we branded ourselves officially.
Check out the
good
high
job,
score
Mike.
On this one, people.
Yeah. Probably. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Round 8.
Well, what do you know?
It's that time again. Enter your riff now.
Well, what do you know?
Being in space is stupid.
Well, what do you know?
It's like some sort of outer space.
Well,
it didn't.
What do you know?
Hold on, I feel a sneeze coming on. No, wait, never mind.
Okay,
see, that one genuinely should
laugh.
Win no matter what. That one should get all the points. Yeah, hit nasally. Yeah. Yeah, but the audience hasn't yet. But you have to say for audience. They make him sound like such a like a sweet Latino. Like, yeah, you as in public. Yeah.
Round 9.
It's no good.
Well, I could have told you that. If it did work, it's only temporary.
Time to bring the funny. Enter your riff now.
But if you already know new Coke tastes like a taint, why are you taking it to market?
Do you remember when they brought back new Coke for a Stranger Things thing?
Oh god, really?
Well, I could have told you that. If it did work, it's only temporary.
Like Paul McCartney's secretary.
Squish.
No good.
Well, I could have told you that.
Hey-o.
If it did work, it's only temporary.
You said it would make my cock 13 inches around. You promised
around.
Me dry. Grant, girl.
Got your favorite? Oh,
it's no good. Oh, I could have told you that. And again, in this last round coming up, like, if the bot is better, even if it allows them to win, we choose the bot. That's the comely lad way. We respect robots and their independence.
Now would be a good time to vote. You're doing great. Let it get to your head.
Tastes like a taint.
Okay, Riffers, it's the final round.
Oh, shit. Okay.
All right, say it. You think I'm awful?
It's go time, Mama Jama. Into your rhythm now.
Say it. You think I'm awful?
No, not awful, sweetie. You just need to douche.
It's like a douche commercial.
All right, say it. You think I'm awful?
Yes, you're awful, and you stink too.
Oh, like a douche commercial, like Summer's Eve, baby.
All right, say it. You think I'm awful?
That smell is...
Oh, come on!
Time to pick the funniest
riff. All right, who has the better structured joke amongst those? Just... That's absurd. Hey, you're accepting the robot as an entity. That's progress. Oh fuck, did I vote for you? I fucking hope I voted for you. Shit. I guess, but
Time's almost up.
Oh, see, we got one person watching and three comments, and I can't even read them. Oh no, see, 26 people watching.
Doing great there.
That's not right.
And the None of winner that's right. is Bow down before your new champion Riffer.
Well, we have people watching. Would you like to go one more? It's Twitch.
Oh, you're on Twitch.
Yeah. Aikiba guy, fat cock Dan. Aikiba guy, fat cock Dan. So yeah, one more. Since we have audienzo, which is not how you say audience in Spanish, by the way. New players. We'll open it up if anybody wants to join us.
All right, gather your friends, head to rifftracks.games and enter your room code.
I'm gonna open it right now. MVRT. MVRT. Alright, got some other people up in here. Welcome! It's Lalo Salamanca, yeah. Anybody else joining? Got two slots left. Like my no, we're not doing that. Alright. We got E, if they're Spanish, or Y. Miss Jackson, if you nasty. One slot left, people. Anybody want it? Or I'm gonna start the game. Invert is the room code. 3, 2, 1, and we're starting. Good luck, new people.
Hello, aspiring riffers. In each round of Writer Riff Mode, a movie clip will play. Every clip has a spot
no,
to
not
write
your own
joke or riff, as we call it. If you're stuck, you can choose a randomly assigned riff from one of our own professional comedy professionals at a slight point deduction. Everyone's riffs are played back, and you vote for your favorite. At the end of all the rounds, the player with the most points wins.
Teresa, she wins every time.
Round one.
Jim, a new type of monster has appeared.
What?
Are you the next top riffer? Enter your riff.
It happens sometimes. Hey, I'm Torgo.
Jim, a new type of monster has appeared.
What?
It's a monstrous foreskin. Form blazing circumcision blade.
Jim, a new type of monster has appeared.
What?
That's on a canceled cable.
Oh, Mike.
Jim, a new type of monster has appeared.
What?
Not the Anus Blaster again. He left a real big mess last time.
Anus Blaster. The pronunciation is what does it.
Jim, a new type of monster has appeared.
What?
Yes, look to your left, you fuck. It's big flashing testicles. Good God.
Jim, a new type of monster has appeared.
What?
That's a Charizard. Wake up, damn it.
Jim, a new type of monster has appeared.
What?
Why is the Channel 3 Anchorman talking to me?
Here we go again. Time to vote.
I gotta go with Anus Blaster. That's... Not the rapper. The term.
Is Nelly the one with the little band-aid under his eye?
You say under their eye and I think of Left Eye Lopez. So I can't think of anybody but that now. Good job.
You, I bet you had a good
and three from the audience for Anus Blaster. You earned that one. You rightly earned it.
Round two.
So where else can we go? Want to write a letter to President Clinton?
It's that time again. Enter your riff now.
You got 3 kids in the hole,
Oh. Yes. The 90s has come back in a big way. I'm going to bust out my Zubaz I held on to because I was sure this moment was going to happen.
Want to write a letter to President Clinton?
Sure, let's tell him about Annis Black.
Oh, come on!
So ask a letter to President Clinton?
Or perhaps someone else? Anyone else? O.J. Simpson? Hugh Grant? Anyone but Clinton?
So where else can we go? Want to write a letter to President Clinton?
We can ask him if he wants to go smoke some clitoris cigs in Benghazi. This message will self-destruct in 10 seconds. Clitoris
cigs. So where else can we go? Want to write a letter to President Clinton?
Sure, worked out well for Monica Lewinsky, right?
So where else can we go? Want to write a letter to President Clinton?
Or send him a cheeseburger?
So where else can we go? Want to write a letter to President Clinton?
Will he come on my dress too?
Time to pick the funniest riff. Vote now.
Okay. Clitoris cigs. Come on. '90s Bukkake. That'll be the name for the re-upload of this episode.
You're almost out of time.
Yeah, like I don't have enough anxiety already. Thank you.
Well played, good riffer. The round is yours.
See, I like how it's all up in the air. This one is just, I'll show my hand right now. This next one is a Cody Rhodes in WWE joke. Hey.
The Grand Penis Wizard.
Bruh. Bruh. The bruh is close to our hearts. Don't do that.
After beating off for the 10th time, his wife came home and actually wanted some. The resurrection was a grisly thing to behold.
That's dark.
He rises about as quick as my cock when I look at your mother.
Your mother, as in the last person that was playing? The last contestant? Looks like Darth Vader behind him.
That's not George the Animal, Steel.
Steel!
Adrenaline, in my soul.
See, I had to explain it because I knew they weren't going to be able to say it in any kind of pacing.
Yeah, they're not
going to. Adrenaline in my soul.
Brains. Brains. Calf brains and gravy with some chicken strips on the side. Ooh, maybe a chocolate shake.
Got your favorite? Vote now.
Oh, I put my hand up on your hip when I dip you dip wee. It was a 90s stream, right? Was that a 90s song? It had to have been, right? Next time we play, I'll reduce the time for voting. By like 10 seconds, maybe.
We're all waiting.
See? You're right. Excuse me.
Well, would you check out the riffing skills on this guy?
Hey, if more people like the Riffbot than us, I can't blame them.
Round four.
Someone show me those switches. Come on.
You've seen the clip? Now enter your riff.
I think so.
I need access to the Anis Blaster file, goddammit.
Alright, yeah. Fine. Fine.
Someone show me those switches. Come on!
Which one orders me a new fleshlight?
Someone show me those switches. Come on!
Switches get stitches.
Show me those switches. Come on.
He is really desperate to podcast.
Someone show me those switches. Come on.
Nintendo has them hidden somewhere, and my niece needs a Christmas present she'll never use.
Game over.
Someone show me those switches. Come on.
I need to know where the clitoris is before my wife leaves me for the clue at black.com.
Okay, black.com. I like you.
Wait a minute, I thought that was like blacklisted items. Yeah, that's right, I solo voted for the Anis Blaster again. I don't give two shits. May the fourth be with you, huh? Huh?
You funny little people. I wonder why it is you always hate me so at first.
It's that time again. Enter your riff now.
zippity-doo-dah? Thank you, everybody, for joining us, and thank you for joining us as the randoms that showed up in this game.
You funny little people. I wonder why it is you always hate me so at first.
Is it that I make you climb into the toilet bowl to clean it?
You funny little people. I wonder why it is you always hate me so at first.
First communion is supposed to be a joyous time. Now come over here and prostrate yourself.
Catholic joke. I can dig it. Yeah.
I wonder why it is you always hate me so at first.
Don't throw like a pussy next time, little man, and you might avoid the fate of going up my asshole again. In you go.
In you go.
You funny little people hate me so at first.
Is it because I look like Marshall Applewhite?
Oh, God. They do.
You funny little people. I wonder why it is you always hate me so at first.
Maybe it's because we saw where you had that finger 3 seconds ago.
So many, like, asshole.
You
sorry, I have to.
I wonder why it is you always hate me so at first.
After you get Comedy Lads fun juice, there's no going back, muhaha.
Comedy Lads. I'm fine with that. I like... Oh, but Marshall Applewhite, too. Comedy Lads fun juice. That's the one I'm... Comedy Lads. I'm fine with it. I want to get that tattooed and emblazoned on the tattoo. Yes, I want to get embroidery on my skin over a tattoo that I got.
Is it a tattoo that's meant to look like embroidery?
And then real embroidery over it? Yes, yes. Because if they peel off the embroidery, I want them to be able to see that the intent was still there on the skin underneath.
Well played, Ripper. The round is yours.
Look at Comely Lad colors, too.
Round six.
He did.
I hear you're having some trouble understanding measuring. Can I help?
Time to bring the funny. Enter your riff now.
There's only one way to find out. Put a pin in it.
Some trouble understanding measuring. Can I help?
With a dick that small, not even Sasquatch would touch. That fucking kidding me.
Bruh.
I hear you're having some trouble understanding measuring. Can I help?
You should know I'm legally prohibited from helping unless you explicitly agree.
Did you hear?
No.
He said.
I hear you're having some trouble understanding measuring. Can I help?
That's quite the girthy cock you've got on you, Mister.
I hear you're having some trouble understanding measuring. Can I help?
Not dressed like that, ya big doofus.
I hear you're having some trouble understanding measuring. Can I help?
Dad, I was going to make a dick joke, but that's low-hanging fruit. Instead, eat pocket sand.
I hear you're having some trouble understanding measuring. Can I help?
Yes, I don't seem to be able to convince her that it's 6 inches. Who cares if I start the measurement at my anus?
Here we go again!
I see.
To vote.
Bruh. Mister. Fascinating. If there's any ladies watching, now you know
now
why we like to lie to ourselves.
Would be a good time to vote?
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba.
Looking good.
You can't even be angry either.
Seven.
They're earning it.
Oh, what a mess.
It's go time, Mama Jama. Into your ribs now.
'90s, right? Cock-a-doodle-doo! Remember Beanie Babies, y'all?
TikTok people! TikTok people!
C-dubs and Y. I think they've ghosted. Oh no! Y! Get in! Get in! E! E!
E!
E!
Oh, what a mess.
My whole life, I mean.
Billy, why'd you have to drink all the fermented shithole juice again?
Oh, what a mess.
Damn it, Steve-O. Jackass is over now. Get my Hot Wheels collection out of your ass and clean this up.
When E doesn't give an answer, our things aren't synced.
Oh, what a mess.
My arousal has gotten the best of me yet again. Fucking greased up deaf guy. Well, at least he's not naked like usual. Throw him in the compactor with the trash bomb.
Ah, what a mess.
I'm not even supposed to be here today.
Hang on, it's not done yet.
The riffs
there
are
we go.
Time to vote.
My arousal has gotten the best of me yet again. Yeah.
Doing great there. Don't get cocky.
Get it?
Taking second place. Having your
Yeah, I kind of just booted you aside with my butt.
Round eight.
When communication is done well, it does make things easier.
Okay. Take a deep breath and enter your breath.
I got fever on it. I got Steve-O on it. He's getting covered in some shit.
It does make things easier.
Too bad Trisha here was blind, deaf, and dumb like Helen Keller. You can slip a cock in her hand and she'll try to watch the two.
Try. She wouldn't succeed.
When communication is done well, it does make things easier.
What? I don't understand what you're saying.
Get it?
When communication is
because
done
woman.
Well, it does make things easier.
Communication is doing for communication things like doing and such.
When communication is done well, it does make things easier.
When I tell her doing the dishes is the price of admission to beat up them guts.
Beat up them guts.
When communication is done well, it does
she's like
make things easier.
But since this is a woman, she'll do things the hard way.
Oh, God.
When communication is done well, it does make things easier.
Well laid out directions on how to be a good bitch are well displayed
oh
here.
Oh, my God, bruh.
Time to place your vote,
fellas. There's so much misogyny. Misogyny as far as the eye can see. It is. Bruh. I hate that's our kryptonite. Bruh.
Time's almost up.
You want an easy vote and mention an anus blaster or a bruh? We're coming up to the end, like the last round here, that's fine.
Well, look at you!
Because of course he liked that. Said because of course he voted for that one.
Round nine!
Oh.
Who are you? What are you doing to me?
Can't you speak?
You've seen the clip? Now enter your riff. We're all waiting.
Voila.
Who are you? What are you doing to me? Can't you speak?
Quiet you, you're going to become the first cum mummy. A man mummified in nothing but THICC anus blaster cum.
Bruh. Cum mummy? Anus blaster?
Where are you? What are you doing to me? Can't you speak?
Well, you paid for this, buddy. Now just sit back and let the anus blaster go to work.
I don't need an I told you so from you right now.
Where are you? What are you doing to me? Can't you speak?
This is why you don't fall asleep on the city bus.
Yeah.
Good point.
Who are you? What are you doing to me? Can't you speak?
It's me, Ron. It's your brother, Clint. Clint Howard.
Who are you? What are you doing to me? Can't you speak?
The safe word is tickle biscuit. Now oink like a piggy while I cry into these nylons.
Time to pick the funniest riff.
Nightmarish. Jesus. The kamummy. God, these text-to-speech pronunciations aren't fair. The anus blaster and the kamummy were not intended by the person that wrote them. But they're getting, like, and it's fair votes, too. Because they're funny. Oh, man. That's a nice little wild card they add to this game.
The riffing skills on this guy.
C-Dubs killing it with that one. Barely.
Okay,
here we go, folks.
This
will be the last one for the stream.
I managed to save some clothes for you.
Are you the next top riffer? Enter your riff.
Folks, the last riff.
Time's almost up.
Hey, we got 18 people watching, I believe. So there's some comely one.
I managed to save some clothes for you.
I ate them on the way back. Here's a sack of snakes I found, though.
A sack of snakes?
I managed to save some clothes for you.
All the sailors died, though.
I managed to save some clothes for you.
Cum mummy, anus blaster. You look like a fucking dork with those dress pants on. Time to get cucked, Jim.
Dun, dun,
dun. I managed to save some clothes for you.
Look, I wore khakis to the beach. Isn't that delightfully Caucasian of me?
Time to place your vote, fellow rippers.
Dun, dun, dun. It feels dirty to select it, but you have to vote for it, right? It's pandering. It's They're like, the chat's gonna love this. Come on me, honest blaster, bruh, bruh, bruh.
Take your time. Just sit here quietly.
Good luck.
Stunning work. And the winner is...
Oh my god! Thank you. Thank you for joining us, everybody. That was a good game. Look at that. Final results. I didn't skip that, by the way. I didn't skip anything. So hopefully that blink and you miss it look at the scoreboard was good enough for you people.
Yeah, I didn't even see where I was on that scoreboard. It tracks the game.
The winner, Lalo Salamanca. Yeah, that's the time's ticking for you, brother. Not gonna be winning for much longer. Measuring man.
Mustache Dad. That's a Twilight reference.
Buffalo Rider. All right, guys. We had a good time streaming this, so we'll probably stream this again very, very soon.
So. Wait, Bridget Nelson hosts this?
Of course she does. No, that's Brigitte Nielsen. Nielsen. But no, Bridget Nelson is Mike Nelson's wife.
Oh, Michael J. Nelson.